In this segment, we want to talk about what to do when your bag is ready to be put into fruiting conditions. Now, during the colonization phase, if you're using our all-in-one grow kits in a bag, at a certain point during the colonization, you're going to want to perform what's called a break and shake. There's going to be an upcoming video where we show you exactly how to do this. Once the break and shake has been performed, we're going to recolonize the entire bag in order to make sure that the entire canopy will be colonized nicely. It will look something like this. So in this scenario, this has already been broken and shaken and put back into colonization conditions. This bag is now fully colonized and ready to go into fruiting conditions. There's only a couple things that you need to do in order to assure that you'll have big, healthy fruits. Namely, you're now gonna wanna start introducing oxygen to the bag. There's a couple ways that you need to do this. One is by performing a fresh air exchange. We're actually gonna do a video and show you guys exactly how to perform the fresh air exchange on our standard 5-pound all-in-one grow kit in a bag. If you purchased our plus bags, you won't have to do this step at all. Once the fresh air exchange has been done on this bag, no need to do it on the plus bag, now we're ready to put it into fruiting conditions. Fruiting conditions are going to mean two things. Number one, we're gonna lower the temperature a little bit into the room. So if you're in the high 70s, 76, 79 degrees during the colonization, you're gonna wanna back it down to about 72 to 73, 74 degrees Fahrenheit. You're also gonna wanna make sure to place this bag in an area that does have some oxygen flowing. So this could be a kitchen counter. This could be an area that's open to space. You're gonna wanna make sure that there's ample oxygen flowing in around this bag area so that the gases can be exchanged through this filter patch. The next thing that you're gonna wanna make sure to do is give it some light. We find that 12 on, 12 off works very well with these bags. And if you're using artificial light, a 6500K LED spectrum is what you're looking for. Otherwise, if it's in your kitchen counter, the 12 on and 12 off is literally just the daylight that's coming into your house during the day and leaving at night.